All right, let's get to it. What do you have to say for us, phone?
Now that you've made it this far, you can use the warp pad to warp wherever you please.
Yay, okay.
If you want to save your game, press the start button.
I like how I'm moving, but that enemy and the monkey in the background there are like frozen in space.
And the phone's moving too. What do you have to say for yourself, monkey?
Okay, we'll think of something.
So not a lot.
Oh! Ouch. Oh no.
Fly!
Monkey.
Mukiko. Lost a box of bananas. Back there without setting off any of those alarms.
What exactly will happen when those when you trip one of those lasers?
Well, these stairs go back down for one. Camelo, ow. Ow. Now, as I was saying, Camelo, this guy looks dangerous.
Check out the blasts.
He also looks like the Apinator.
Hello, I am the Apinator. He will not be back.
He will not be back. And wait, hold on. Did I have my chance miss any monkeys here? Nope. Okay, up we go then. Up we go. My planet live.
Prisoners. Oh.
Oh. Tamano, come here. Come on over here. Well, if you insist. Don't grab the cookie.
Yeah, we got plenty of cookies. We got pudding. Yeah, that works too.
We got a pudding. Yeah, open sesame.
Open sesame. Well, I've done all I can do.
This was a trap.
It's a trap.
Let's Kung Fu fight our way out of here. I say no, Kung Fu. Kung Fu.
It's a trap!
Okay, they don't want Kung Fu.
So let's give them the cyber eggs.
Best.
No again. No again. We should be robbed and crunched.
Haha.
Come on. Don't do anything else.
This is a sequel?
You idiots! You maniacs! You burned it up! Darn you! Darn you all to heck!
You're mine! Coming complete. Made available in Symbian Cinema.
Oh, I can't wait to see that in the movie.
This is the planet of the apes. Wait, what did I have to say?
Demikin, something's not right here.
Thanksgiving.
Robert, I knew this would happen.
Before the leak. Anybody else?
Hey, there's...
Milici. What a huge banana!
Banana! Let's distract him with the pudding.
Oh my god, I'm scared of the pudding!
Ah! Oh man, this is awesome.
Oh my god, pudding attack! Ah!
Why?
You will pay for doing that. You will pay for attacking me with the pudding. Cut!
No, this is all wrong. Cut, cut, cut! Full morph stock. What's up here? Anything? Can I?
Nope, not upwards.
Ah, well. Wait, monkeys in here? What? Oh. Fronson, aren't they tired of all this?
Are they tired of having dates so close to Thanksgiving? Go on, Dennis!
Stop being such a jumpy jump. Oh, sorry, this channel is off the air.
To the escape pod.
Exit 1. Dropped all the goodies.
Oh.
Hey, wait.
Hmm? Oh. Where are we?
We are... This is where we went in to get that thing we were just in.
Oh.
And so now we just go this way.
What do you have to say?
Jinmo, the man with 100 secrets. Well, you're a monkey. Is the first secret that you're not a monkey?
Not a monkey?
You're not a monkey?
How could you?
36 meters to the bottom of the sea.
Sounds like a book.
But, you know, they always adapt a book into either a TV series or a movie.
Rockin', I'll never tell you.
Never! Rock and roll!
Rockin's modern life.
You have to take me now, Rockin'.
Oh, I'll get you out of there. But don't worry. I know. Wait. Do I know? I
don't
know.
Pudding!
I'm not sure I actually know. No, pudding won't work. See?
No, pudding!
Get out of here, pudding.
Did you hear that explosion?
Explosion's so cool.
Explosive poison.
Explosive pudding. My chan. Everything is black and white.
Look out!
Come back, are you?
Yeah, I am!
Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but I'll roll with it.
Roll with the punches.
I get it, because I'm punching. Expert dodging.
And that was Kung Fu Fighting. What exactly are we going to use to capture this monkey friend? Oh, yeah, that works.
Ouch.
Mr. Krabs.
What?
Patrick.
Yes.
He's in.
Out with it, boy.
Me and Patrick were playing eels and escalators, and I went up and up, and he went up, and I had to ride the eel, and back. And Patrick
said some things. What kind of things?
Well, he said. Yes. Well. Let's just say they said a certain word. They said you shouldn't say, and this word happens to be word number 11, and it was the 13 words you said you shouldn't be said. Right, well, why don't we go back to the part about the, who now... I've watched that episode so many times when I was 8 years old. That's part of the first...
I've never done this before.
Wait, the radar.
Oh, wait. That's right. Momongo often goes unnoticed.
Wait.
That's the Momongo one.
What about the one that's dressed as a crab?
Well, he is... That's not it, but... Monkey Ben.
Swim, fool! That's the ocean!
Well... The problem with that is that I kind of made him go in there, and now I need to get the music theme to get him to come out. Oh.
Nice try. That's the scene from The Little Mermaid.
Moepi wants to open a cosplay cafe.
Sounds good to me.
What?
Why?
Oh, no.
What happens if you get caught in a net?
We go back to the time station.
Get him! Too mad.
You mad? Too mad.
Too mad?
But Alan, he's your son.
Too mad!
Okay, what? Oh.
Ookie love.
Crazy about soap operas.
Ookie love.
I was okay for a second. I thought we accidentally made him like freeze. Like we messed up his character AI by standing next to him.
And freeze, boys. There's another monkey. Oh, two monkeys.
Come on, researching healing therapies.
And we already know what that monkey said.
Ugh. Ouch. No, we're not dealing with this nonsense.
I will explain my dislike for hypnotism another day. Hey, wait. Isn't there a button?
Wait, hold on. Wait. Is there a button? I already pressed it.
No, you didn't.
Oh, no, wait. We're not doing that button yet. We're doing something else.
What is the else that we're doing?
Hold on, yesterday. Let me get up here first.
Okay.
Oh.
Race car, pudding track.
Race pudding.
1, 2, 3, go! And you never hear the cameraman say, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You didn't say the word.
highly volatile pudding. Does not touch the starfish. Wait, hold on. Let me...
A ramp?
No!
Man, we lost the pudding.
How will we ever live with ourselves in the pudding?
I got another question. Why pudding?
I don't know. Pudding.
You know, byproducts. Oh, beef. Nope, there's only one thing to do. You gotta make sure that the pudding goes fast enough to jump. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, we did it. Now, careful. We're gonna forget that coin. Just forget that coin. Haha.
Oh.
Goodbye. I think we already got this one, but let's get what he says again. I'll never tell you, never. Oh, I caught you that time.
Did one of those monkeys that we captured had the date 10 slash 16 on it?
I do not know, because I was not paying attention to the dates.
Because if it did, it would have both my Aunt Leia and Uncle Scott's birthday. Ironically, since they're married at and have the same birthday.
Huh. Interesting. Okay, time to get out of here.
Level 3. Any monkeys in here?
Oh yeah, there's one right there.
Bomb!
I know that ain't the bomb!
Okay, calm. Oh.
Super Kooky.
Did. Moto Uki. I can't blow my nose. Oh gosh. I landed really close to us.
Could have sworn I remember seeing another monkey in here. But, yeah.
Jim Jammy. Oh, he's in Studio 4.
How many studios are there?
Very picky about milk brands. Well, wait, hold on, there was one other monkey here. Oh.
Yeah.
Twin Mitty. Bravery and a love for bananas. Well, Studio 3, here we come.
Every time I see sock puppets, it reminds me of a Goofy movie now.
Special Assault Force, Team Saru. Whoa, okay.
Wow!
Those are some big monkeys.
No! We need a giant net.
Oh my gosh, bombs. No, don't hit me.
We need a radar for that?
Oh god, I'm afraid.
Wants to be star in the sequel. This one's a Superman. Pippomon. Come on, tough guy. So, yeah, okay. You ready? We're gonna catch those two monkeys.
How? It is impossible. We cannot do it. They have us beat. Game over.
Oh, hey. Kikuyoshi, I have to get home for breakfast. I'm pretty sure breakfast is the least of your worries now. Hey, no, come back here. Hey, you stop that now.
It is impossible. He supersized those monkeys. It is game over, man.
You know, actually, it is impossible. We're just gonna leave. Oh, why? What?
Run! There must be some movie effects that they go through. Ooh, lucky.
Oh, wait. I can't even because I gotta. Love superheroes.
And speaking of love, there's another monkey that's right there. Wait.
No, I'm not getting that one. I'm getting this one. You get no spaceship. And now, let's see what this one wants.
Spaceship.
Oh, wrong one, but Cameron loves health-related TV shows. He's doing the monkey.
Doing the monkey right there. Come on.
Chico laughed milk through his nose.
Hey, that was a week ago.
Your birthday was a week ago, my friend. Happy late birthday. Wait, hold on. Can we still destroy that thing? Let's see.
Oh. Fire!
Oh, can we destroy it?
Let's get a super weapon.
Okay. I do declare that that is not one of those destructible weapons.
In other words, we can stop now. This isn't going to do anything.
No, let's just go until the end of the morph.
Alright.
Wah. Well, fine.
Be that way.
Oh,
that's
a spike on. Oh, jeez. Oh, I'm afraid.
Oh, God, I'm afraid. Reminds me of something I saw in a Mario game.
No, it is impossible. You're the monkey. Come on. Dude, that is impossible. We cannot capture those monkeys. Dude, it is possible we can capture those monkeys.
Gam gam. Hey.
Is this what I'm supposed to be expecting of Batman vs. Superman?
You know what? Probably have whoa. Remember taking the net back, thanks?
Oh yeah.
Wait.
Through here.
Must have jumped.
Benja, you can't shoot laser beams?
Hey, that's my sister's birthday.
Oh, world champion banana peeler.
I don't know whose birthday that is.
Oh, yeah!
Off the air. Sorry, Spectre TV.
Again, how many stations are there?
Well, we're gonna find out eventually. Just that icon of Spectre down there with his tongue sticking out, mocking us.
Yep, we definitely need that giant cookie now.
I'm Puppet Pal Clam.
I'm Puppet Pal Mitch.
Bonk.
Bonk, bonk. Who's there? Bonk, bonk who? Just bonk.
Twin MIDI. Sorry, no more Puppet Pal. Oh my Jesus Christ, the lag.
Stop! You're both driving drunk bonkers.
And just look at this. Look at how slow this is going.
Now it's making me want to watch that Puppet Pal episode again.
Oh my god, it's going so slow.
Monkey.
Jimmy. Very picky. Oh, we already saw this one.
Just 9 days after my mom's birthday.
And of course, with the stations, we save the best for last.
Galaxy Monkey. Oh boy. Yeah, it is definitely the best.
Booty, where did everyone go?
Really?
Kamichi.
Hey.
Wait, ahahaha.
Look whose birthday it is.
Hey! Well, I guess we'll have to go and explore the great... Whoa. Hold on a second. This is some kind of studio they got going here.
Must be an elder. Hey, one other question.
Does the studio look like it's the outside of the space station? And another thing. Certain monkeys are wearing space helmets. Any reason our main hero here is not wearing a helmet?
Because this is a TV set.
A TV set that looks like it's taken outside.
Yeah, TV sets do some stuff. They gotta get the special effects going.
It's tempting me to start watching Star Trek.
One of many popular pop culture shows that I need to get into, among others.
Believe me, I have a list of my own. In fact, speaking of Star Trek, there's two pictures that are up there.
Star Trek. Kamichi, oh yeah, we already saw you. Kamichi? You have a... Hey. Uki Manda always laughs at puns.
Okay, this is the best monkey ever.
Come on, asteroid, there we go.
Hey, there are two of them.
Dokichi. Wait. This one.
Weenie.
Kamichi. No.
I swear I got to find that Darth Vader monkey soon.
Oh my goodness gracious god.
Oh my good god goodness.
Ouch.
Oh no!
Okay, before we do Dokichi, nobody can catch me. Ah ha ha! Then we got the other one. Yeah. Okay.
Wait.
Monkeys are brutal.
And they're also bad to the bone.
Bad to the monkey bone.
Monkey Bone. Another weird movie that I saw when I was a kid. It's alright. That's not alright.
That's no good.
It's a bad song.
Bad. She's a bad song.
I wish that episode came on today. Get him! can't wait to see the Darth Vader one.
Emma, wondering what movie is playing.
Emma Stone?
Emma Stone?
Oh, I like your Spider-Man.
Destroy the thing.
Come on, Darth Monkey, where are you?
Shooting the moon?
Scoutmaster Lumpus, please don't shoot the moon. Star Destroyers. And the Death Star. It's shaped like a monkey helmet. And the Star Destroyers have bananas on them?
Ow.
Ooh. Okay, that really escaped me. That's no moon. The Force is strong in this one. I am your monkey.
What?
I am your monkey. How many sequels will there be?
Well, there just was a seventh one released.
I hate this director. Seriously.
Okay, now that's kind of insulting. Get him.
Zonalin. Baroko. Sorry, Galaxy Monkeys is off the air.
Oh, I like Star Wars better. Wait, is that every monkey?
I don't know, let's see.
Yeah, I think that's almost every monkey. Up ahead!
Oh boy. Sal 11, you will go no farther.
How many of these Sals are there?
Oops, wrong one. Sal 10, you will regret this, human.
I think we might need a cookie soon.
Yeah.
Really soon. And I checked to see how I looked to see how many shirts were left. We're on our last one.
Well, that's no good. That's no good at all.
What'll happen?
Well, we're about to find out.
Do we have to start this level over again?
Game over. Press start. Save present status? Sure, why not? Dr. Tomoki battle.
We have to do it all over again. All over again.
Continue.
All over again.
All over again.
So what do we do about that?
What do we do about that? Well,
oh my god.
Defeat, capture, Spectre.
Here I go.
We have to go through all the stations again.
Oh. What do you Wow, I thought we would have already had all the monkeys we'd caught since it asked us to save, but, well.
All the monkeys again.
We're done with this for the night.